Here in Tifton, time to catch up with the Tift Blue Devils and Coach Dean. So what did you think of your first season of Georgia high school football?
I really enjoyed it. It was a lot of fun, and I enjoyed the fact that I didn't have to wear snow boots in the end of the year. So really learned a lot, and our kids progressed, and, you know, having a winning season was important, you know, because they hadn't had one of those in a couple of years, and it was a lot of fun.
When you look at last season, you mentioned that there were a lot of lessons. What were some of those lessons that you learned last year that you can bring forward to this year and this team as you continue to put your stamp on the program?
I think the thing is that the idea of being accountable and what we put into it is what we should expect out of it and nothing more. So those are big things, you know. And so our kids are learning that, and we feel really good about the kids that we're working with, and we're excited about the future.
All right, time to talk the R word, reclassification in region. And it was the first time that you got to experience it. So you get 1 year and then you get reclassified and everything goes in the hopper all over again. Now that the dust has settled, and it had to settle more than once on a couple of different occasions, what are some of your takeaways about being reclassified and what your region coming into 22 and 23?
Well, some of that, when we, you know, that's a two-year deal, right? And then, I mean, I can't even think about what this is going to look like 2 years from now when, you know, you have some of these teams all in the same region from top of six and all of seven. But it was really important to me to maintain, you know, touch with the Division Seven. So we scrimmaged Lowndes in a home and away kind of the spring game in this fall, and we're playing Colquitt in a home and away. So we could stay as close to that as we could. And then when you start thinking of like playing Lee County and Thomas County Central, I mean, those are some pretty strong teams. And, Dutchtown and Coffee on our non-region. So I don't think that there's not a lot of difference, to be honest with you, just other than the numbers that Lowndes brings to the table and, 3,600 kids. You can't really – and that program, it doesn't really matter. It doesn't seem to who's coaching it. It's going to always be pretty good. So interesting enough that out of the 11 teams we have this year, including Lowndes as a preseason scrimmage, nine of them have new coaches. And some of those guys, like, was coaching Thomasville last year who were playing, and now they're coaching Lowndes. And then one of them was coaching Colquitt last year and is now coaching Thomas County Central. So I'm, like, the third longest tenured coach out of the 11 teams that we'll see this year at the same school in year two. So that's a little different than what I used to see, up in the Midwest. There's the longevity and, the consistency is a little different.
When you look at what football means, obviously you know what it means up in the state of Michigan. Yep. And the places that you've been, right? Getting to sample it here in South Georgia, I know that it's its own animal. I mean, it is its
That's
own
right.
living, breathing organism. What's
That's
it
right.
What's it been like for you to experience what it's like down here in South Georgia?
The stakes of, it seems to be way more transactional than I would like. I would like an opportunity to build relationships with my coaching staff and with the kids that I have. I think that a lot of coaches move on before they have an opportunity to maybe own what they've done or not own. It's like, so those things are a lot different for me than it is in the past. So I what I really am trying to build is something where our relationships matter, and I can see that happening already, and hopefully we can be here long enough to have it be more than just winning. And we're going to win if we have the relationships. I don't have any doubt about that. So I just want to try to do it a little differently and with the right people that care. This is about kids. It isn't about adults, and that's the big key.
That's your look at Tift and how things are here with the Blue Devils in 2022.